The CC5 series of controls deals with control activities themselves. These control activities take place within the technology environment that you've deployed, as well as within the policies and procedures that you've adopted. The most important element of the 5 series controls is the establishment of policies themselves and how those policies are distributed to personnel.